If you've never story mapped, if you've never identified assumptions, if you don't have good assumption testing tools in place, if you don't have access to unmoderated testing platforms or one question surveys, right? Like then this stuff gets slow. There's a learning tax. There's things that you have to do to put those tools in place to get comfortable with the tactics. And so don't confuse the learning tax with how long it's going to take once you're fully ramped up.